You can export your WhatsApp chat very easily. It's one thing to back up your WhatsApp chat and conversation, but this can only be retrieved back to the original account, and you can't use or access them externally to the app. If you export your WhatsApp chat, however, you can access them as a regular text file. If you want to share the entire history of a conversation or use it as an evidence, here is how to export your WhatsApp chat to PC. Go to the WhatsApp chat you want to export. Tap on the three dot menu icon at the top right. Tap More. Here, select Export Chat. Now, you will have a choice of exporting the chat with or without media. Note that in our experience, selecting Include Media won't export either your entire chat history or the media in your chat history. It will be limited to around the last 16,000 or 17,000 characters that you wrote, and whatever media is contained back to that point. So, if you want to get the entire conversation and medias are not important, select Without Media option. Here, select where you want to export the chat to. If you want to open it on the PC, your best bet is to upload it to Google Drive, or you can send it to your email. Once you've uploaded it, your conversation will appear as a text file which can be opened in the browser version of Google Drive, or by using any basic text editor like Notepad on the PC or TextEdit on macOS. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.